This is gonna be one heck of a race. A tricky one, too.
I have no idea what you're talking about. Narrow passages, going under piers.
Jumps, big waves.
Watching the boats racing through an actual working port. It's never been done before. The drivers will have a blast and everyone will go crazy.
You'll be saying that right up to the moment someone gets creamed by a tanker.
It won't happen. We've got right of way.
Try telling that to the law of physics.
Which is exactly what I was about to say, actually.
2, 1.
Careful there. That's a tanker, not a toy. Got some tight fits coming up, so watch out.
This is where it gets fun.
I can't look. Okay, I gotta look.
Just like that.
Look, we're all for pushing the envelope, but freestyle don't mean stupid. If you want to push the edge with a new stunt, that's your right, and more power to you. If you're full enough to take a jet sprint boat out into open water, that's just plain irresponsible. Not that it's going to stop anyone around here from doing it, mind you. Knowing your limits is a big part of testing them.